Hello, dear kids. How are you all? I hope you are fine and doing well in your study. Dear kids, today we are going to learn some basic question answers. So, are you ready for it? Let's start. The first question is, what is the use of nail cutter? A nail cutter is used to cut the nail. On which part of the computer you see the alphabets and numbers? We see alphabets and numbers on the keyboard. Third question is, which festival is called as the Festival of Light? Diwali is called the Festival of Light. When is Christmas celebrated? Christmas is celebrated on 25th of December. Next question. Who protects us on the border? The soldier protects us on the border. Which part of the computer is called the brain of computer? The CPU is called the brain of the computer. Next question is, where do Christians go to worship? Christians go to the church to worship. Next question, where do Sikhs go to the worship? Sikhs go to the Gurudwara to worship. Next question is, which part of the computer looks like a TV? The monitor looks like a TV. Next question is, who is popularly known as the Iron Man of India? The answer is, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel is known as the Iron Man of India. Next question is, whose photo is there in our Indian currency? Mahatma Gandhiji. The next question is, where do we throw garbage? Answer is, we throw garbage in the dustbin. That's all for kids. We will meet soon in next video with very interesting topic. Till then, please do take care of yourself. Bye-bye.